Are looking for a job that you know. Hiring managers are likely doing a quick online search of your name. Yesterday, we talked about 5 ways to clean up that online reputation. Today, we're giving you 5 ways to create an online reputation and get you noticed.
Chris Ford had a 20-year distinguished career in the Air Force, but when it came time to transition to a civilian job, working with veterans and their families, he realized hiring managers would not really learn much about him if they searched online.
They may see some aspects of prior deployments and awards and things that I had achieved, but again, it wasn't really where I wanted to go. I wanted to take that strong reputation as a foundation and move that into a new industry area.
So Ford worked with Lita Citroen, a reputation management specialist at Lita 360 in Denver, to create a new online reputation.
Anybody can build their brand online.
First, she says clients like Chris need to develop a strategy, write your story and where you want to go. Next, join social media sites like LinkedIn to get that message out using keywords in the summary. In your profile picture, look the part of the job you are trying to get. Chris took off the uniform and put on a suit. And take a hard look at your connections and friends. Those can reflect on you. And finally, blog about your industry, like Chris did, or comment on blogs and articles to show off your expertise and increase your searchability.
I wouldn't just say, great post. I would say, what I really enjoyed about your piece is these 5 points that you make, because one of the things I'm learning is, and then you continue the conversation.
Find groups in your industry and get your name out there.
And your name starts showing up in these places, it becomes a natural place to go, well, let's look at this man or woman who keeps talking in here. They like what I'm talking about. Maybe they'd be a good fit for our company.
Lita says people get jobs that way every day. As for Chris Ford, he ended up starting the National Association of Veteran Serving Organizations and is very happy and doing well. I did learn that a lot of people are getting hired off of places like LinkedIn, just those connections that are being made.
Yeah, certainly, as you pointed out, there's an upside and there's a downside. You just have to make sure that you use it to the best of your abilities.
Yep. All right.
Coming up on Daybreak, follow